We're going to start by going through the steps to making a great espresso on the Excelsior machine. And to start by making a great espresso, we need to start with good quality beans. So we've got a fresh bag of Cafe Society beans here. The grind has already been set so that the texture of the grind is just right to allow the water to slowly and steadily flow through the coffee. We're aiming for our espresso to take between about 20 to 30 seconds to produce. And we're going to be using the dosing chamber here to portion out the quantity of coffee that we're going to use. So the steps to making our espresso, we take the filter handle off here. If there's any old coffee in there, just knock it out into the knock box there. Give the handle a quick wipe round to clean out any old grinds. Then dispense one, two. I'm using two measures of coffee here because I've got my double handle. Give it a little tap just to even out that coffee across the filter so it covers the filter well. And then I'm going to tamp that just lightly and flat first of all. And then a little bit firmer to pack that down. Just wipe now the edges of the filter to make sure there's no grinds that are going to get stuck up by the shower up here. Flush a little bit of water through the group to sort of get rid of any old grind stuck to the shower. Carefully insert the handle about 8 o'clock to 6 o'clock and set that going straight away. And what we'll get is a nice steady, what we call a mouse's tail flow of our espresso flowing into the glass there. And it should give you a really sort of rich, creamy looking flow. You can see here how the creme is settling out on top of our espresso, giving you that sort of little Guinness look there. There we go. So a lovely looking espresso, nice rich dense body and a creamy crema